In today's class, we'll be studying what are countable nouns and what are uncountable. Okay. See, with the link is very clear. Countable means the nouns that you can count. Okay. And uncountable means the nouns that you cannot count.
You can't count.
Okay. So the nouns that you can count is called countable nouns, and the nouns which you cannot count is called uncountable nouns. Okay. Very clear. Very very easy definition and very easy count. See. Countable nouns refer to nouns that can be counted. They can be both singular and plural. If I say, so countable nouns can be singular also and countable nouns can be plural also.
Plural.
If I say bananas, so bananas can be counted, right?
Yes.
If I say pens, pens also can be counted.
Yes.
So these are plural, but they can be counted, right?
But yes.
Banana is hair. Countable.
If I say hair, H-A-I-R, hair. Can you count here?
No, sir.
No, sir.
You cannot.
Sir, we can't. Sir, stars. The stars.
Here, you cannot count. Yes, stars. Very good. Can you count
sir,
things?
Sir, hair is uncountable
nouns. Yes, hair is uncountable nouns. It is plural, but you cannot count these. You cannot.
Star
count
also nouns. Uncountable nouns.
This is also uncountable.
Uncountable.
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so now what we will be studying, see the examples. The example is tree, bananas, books and chairs. These are the examples of countable and uncountable. Okay, next is uncountable nouns. So what are uncountable nouns? Uncountable nouns refer to nouns that cannot be counted. Very simple. The nouns which can be counted are called countable nouns, and which cannot be counted are called uncountable nouns. See, rice. On the screen, you can see the rice. Can you count rice?
No, sir.
No, sir.
If you take
sir, up, your rice.
Agar aap ek mutti bhar rice le,
clear.
Can you count rice?
No, sir.
No, sir. Yes. So rice is uncountable noun.
Sir.
As in the same way, sugar, salt, water, milk. These things you cannot count. Okay, so the
music also, the music,
yes, music can be uncountable nouns. So these you cannot count. Okay, so these will be called as uncountable nouns. Only this thing you have to study. Understood?
Yes,
sir.
Is it simple?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Now next question comes. You have to identify the nouns, whether it is countable nouns or whether it is uncountable. Okay, very easy exercise. You all will be telling me one by one. Okay, children.
Okay, sir.
Yes. Now, for the first question is, the smoke made me cough very badly. What is smoke?
Sir, uncountable noun.
Uncountable noun. Yes. Smoke is uncountable.
Uncountable noun.
What you will write here?
Sir,
UN.
Sorry, UN.
Okay. Now.
Okay, sir.
This is the best picture you have painted. Countable.
Sir, picture is counted now.
Yes,
countable.
Count.
Okay, you can count it. Yes. So picture is countable now. Now, open the windows. The air in this room is stale. What is window?
Sir, window is countable now, and air is uncountable now.
Window is countable and air is uncountable.
Window is countable and air
is
uncountable now. Good. Now, they have to put on masks because of the dust.
Mask is countable now, air is uncountable now.
Very good. Mask is what?
Uncountable now.
Dust is what?
Uncountable.
Uncountable now. Now, the sand in my shoes is hurting me. What is
sand? The sand is uncountable now, and shoes is
countable now.
Very good. Now, shoes is?
Countable.
Next. We need water to survive.
So water is
uncountable now.
Uncountable now. Very good. Now, most cars run on petrol.
Sir, car is countable now and petrol is uncountable now.
Cars is countable now and petrol is
uncountable now.
Very good. Now, there are 8 boys and 12 girls in this class.
The boys
is uncountable and class is uncountable.
Very good. Boys is
countable.
And girls is
countable.
Very good. Both are countable. And what is class?
Uncountable.
Now, the rich must help the poor.
Rich is countable.
See, rich can be
uncountable.
Specifically of any
uncountable.
So there it will be uncountable.
Yes. And poor also sir uncountable.
It is uncountable.
Sir, poor also uncountable.
Mother made some cookies from the wheat flour.
Sir, cookies is countable and flour is uncountable.
Countable noun and flour is
uncountable.
Very good. Have you all understood countable and uncountable nouns?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good. Now, let us see.
Yes, okay, sir. Now,
the next exercise you have, okay? Very easy exercise. You, what you have to do? You have to change the following into abstract noun. Okay? You have to form abstract noun of the following word. This
yes,
is
sir.
Very easy. Okay? Now, understood na? You have to write the abstract noun of the following words. Okay, children?
Yes.
The first is kind.
Sir, kindly.
No?
Yes, sir.
Sir, kindness.
Kindness. Sir, very kindness. Good. Kindness.
Sir, kindness.
Good. Kindness. Understood?
Yes.
Laziness.
Now, second is lazy.
Laziness.
What is the spelling of laziness, Yashveer?
Lazynes.
No? Wrong. This Krishna Yadav, what is the spelling of laziness? Krishna Yadav is here. Okay, let me see. Pranjal Tripathi, you tell. What is the spelling of laziness?
Lazynes.
Wrong. Rajat, what is the spelling of laziness?
Lazynes.
Rajat.
So I don't know.
Avni Tripathi, what is the spelling of laziness?
Lazynes.
Very good. Yes. Lazynes. Good. Lazynes. Now act.
So actness.
Actness.
Yes. Sir, actress.
No, not actress.
Act.
Act will be acting. Acting.
Acting. Acting. Acting.
Acting. His acting is very good. Okay. It means the quality. Okay. That he's a very good actor or actress. Acting. Now,
sir, confused.
Confusion.
Sir, confusion.
Very good. Confusion. Good. Confusion. Exercises.
Confusion.
Yes, confusion.
Confusion.
Repeat.
Repeating.
Repeating. Repeating.
No. Repeat.
No.
Repeat. Sir, repeat.
No.
Sir,
repeat.
No. Sir, repeat. Repeatness.
Sir, repeating.
Repeatness.
Sir, repeating.
Huh? No. Who can
repeat?
Huh? Now, very easy it is. It is repetition. R-E-P-I-T-I. R-E-P-I-T-I-O-N. Repetition. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Any problem?
Sir, judging.
Yes, no, sir.
What judging? Okay, repetition. Now, next is judge. Very easy. Pranjal, you tell.
Sir, judging?
No.
Judging?
No. Yashveer? Yashveer?
Sir, judging.
Sir, judging.
Sir,
judging. Sir, judging.
No.
Sir, judging.
Sir, judgeness.
Ayushi?
Sir, judgment.
No.
Sir, judging.
No, no.
Sir, judges?
No. Judges is a noun. It is not an abstract noun. Judges is a common noun.
Yes, sir.
Ayushi? Okay. The answer will be judgment. Okay? Yep. Judgment. Now, guilty.
A guiltiness.
Guilty? What is the next word?
Guiltiness.
Guiltiness. Anybody who will try? You are partially correct.
Guilty.
Huh?
Guilting.
Guiltiness. Okay?
Yes, sir, guilty.
G-U-I-L-T-I-N-E-S-S. Guiltiness. Now, appoint. Very easy.
Appointness.
Appointed.
Appointness.
No? Appointed.
Appointing.
Appointed. Appointed.
No. Try. All are very close. Try something.
Appointing.
No?
There appointness.
Appointment.
What Yashvi?
Appointment.
Appointment. Very good. Appointment. A-P-P-O-I-N-T-M-E-N-T. Appointment. Yes. Appoint will be appointment.
Appointment.
No. Honest.
The honesty.
Honesty.
Very easy. Rajat, you tell. Rajat.
Honest. Honesty. Honesty.
Good. What is the Rajat, you tell what I have told right now? Rajat. Abhi Tripathi, honest.
Honesty.
Honesty. Now solve.
Sir, solving. Solvedness.
Solvedness is not a word.
Sir, solved.
No. Yashvi. Pranjal. Yes, Pranjal.
Solving.
Yashvi, you are cheating. Are you checking from the internet? I can see you. Yashvi, are you checking it from the internet?
Sir, I'm changing place. Sir, I'm changing.
Okay, tell me the answer place. Of solve. Tell me the answer of solve. So easy, Aditya.
Sir.
Yes. Who will tell? Ayushi.
Sir, solution.
Yes, solution. Good. Solution. Okay?
Okay.
All have heard the song, All Is Well.
Yes.
Yes. There is no solution ka pata nahi.
Yes.
Yes? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, exercise was easy?
Yes, sir.
Exercise was interesting?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
All enjoyed the exercise?
Yes, sir.
Okay, see,
yes,
here is the answer. Okay? Now.
Yes, sir.
The PowerPoint presentation is over. And here we have completed our chapter also, okay?
Yes, sir.
We have here completed our chapter also. Any problem in nouns?
No, sir. Sir.
Yes.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir, मुझे थोड़ा common noun में problem है.
You have problem in common noun? Okay.
Yes, sir.
We will see that also.
Sir.
Okay, now. Let us discuss and let us see.
Sir, please telling again.
Yes, I will tell again. Now, first what we will discuss and first we will see what is common noun, okay? We will discuss
yes.
in the class only. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now, Aditya, you tell her what is common noun. You explain her.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
It says about, sir. Sir, same class and kind of person, place and things and animals, sir.
Okay, good effort. Anything more?
Sir, like
particular person?
Sir, playing. The boy is playing. The boy can anyone, sir.
The boy is playing. Okay, okay. Anything else? Okay, now let us understand what is common now. Okay, okay, Amni. I'm sharing you a screen, my whiteboard, and then we will understand what I will say. Now, see, Abni, if I say the names of the students, okay? Suppose these are the students present in the class. We have Abni, right?
Yes, sir.
We have Krishna. We have Rajat. We have Yashvir. We have another Krishna in the class. Yes, we have Aditya. We have Pranjal. And many students we have, right? So yes, these students we have in the class.
Yes, sir.
Party, right?
Yes, sir.
So here I'm saying if I'm calling Yashvir. So I'm talking to Yashvir specifically. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yashvir ke bare mein baat kar raha hu. But yes, if I see students, it can be any student. It can be you also. It can be Yashvir also. It can be Krishna also. It can be anybody.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes,
so
sir.
So when I am talking about all the students in general, so here student will be the common noun. Am I clear?
Yes,
sir. And the name of the students will be proper noun. So what is common noun? Common noun is the name of person, place, animal, yes, or thing in general. Or in common, it can be anybody. If I say father, yes, it can be any father, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes or no, Avani? Ye koi bhi father ho sakte hain, right?
Yes, sir.
If I say, suppose cow, it can be any cow. Koi bhi cow, koi bhi cow ho sakti hai, right?
Yes, sir.
If I say animal, it can be any animal.
Yes, sir.
So here, what is common noun? Common noun tells us the name of person, place, animal, or thing in general. It talks generally about the person, place, animal, and thing. Understood?
Yes.
Understood?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Avni, have you understood?
Yes, sir.
Now, right now, students, we have learned countable and uncountable nouns, right?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we have some more examples. I have downloaded one PPT, so there also some good things are written. Let us discuss that also, okay? Now, all can see the screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now, we all have studied, na? This countable and uncountable nouns?
Yes, yes.
There one more thing comes. Yes. That comes singular and plural. Okay? Now, sometimes you add S to make plural.
Yes.
In singular nouns, when you add in some words, you add directly S to make it plural. Suppose boy. When you add S, it becomes boys.
Yes.
Girl. When you add S, it becomes girls.
Girls.
Yes, sir.
Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Now.
Yes, sir.
Now, in some words, what happens? See, you add ES at the last. See, eco. ECHOES. Ecos. Right?
Yes, sir.
Getting?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Getting?
Yes, sir.
See, here only boy is written. You have added S. It has become boys. Girl. Girls. Eco. Only four words are here.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Here it has become ES. Ecos. We have added ES and it has become ecos. Hero has become heroes. We have just added ES after the noun.
Os.
Is it clear, Yashvir?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now see. Then sometimes what do we do? Same thing. Here also we do the same thing. Box, boxes. Okay?
Church.
Yes.
Churches. Understood, na? Okay? So only these things you have to remember. Rest of the things we will understand. We will study this chapter in detail in adjectives. Okay? When we'll study that. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, only this much thing was extra which you had to study here.
Yes, sir.
These all we have already completed the chapter. Now, any other problem in the chapter?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Sure. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Pranjal, tell me the difference between countable and uncountable nouns.
The countable and countable.
Yes.
Sir, countable noun refers the countable, countable noun.
What?
Deeper than countable noun.
Say it clearly.
Countable noun. Count.
Okay. Krishna Yadav, you tell.
Yes, sir.
Difference between countable and uncountable nouns.
Noun which can be countable are called countable noun.
And uncountable?
Noun which uncountable noun.
Which can be counted are called countable nouns, and which cannot be counted are called uncountable nouns. So easy. Okay.
Yes.
The nouns that yes, we sir. Can count will be countable nouns, and which we cannot count will be uncountable noun. Right?
Yes. Yes, sir.
So we have already completed the chapter.
Yes, sir. Okay?
So your homework is you will solve the exercises in book. Sir. Okay.
Okay, sir.
What you will do, you will solve the exercises in book. And from tomorrow, you will have separate classes of different class. Okay. There, what we'll be doing, we will be studying that chapter. We'll be discussing the exercise of the chapter. Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, children. So your homework is you have to do the exercises in book. Am I clear? Aditya, you have done? Aditya, you have done the exercise? Who has done the exercise of chapter 2? Very good. Very good, yes. Good.
Sir, I also have done.
Okay. Ayushi, you have done or you have taken book from Apurva? You tell me. This you have not done.
I have erased.
This you have not done.
Sir, our writing is changed.
Don't lie to me. Okay. No problem. Okay. So the homework is you have to solve the exercise of chapter 2 in book. Okay. Okay. So class 7 and 8, I have not given the PDF of first chapter to you, right? First chapter PDF, I haven't given to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
I haven't given to you? So you can, I will be giving the PDF to you today. So do this. I'm giving you 2 days time, okay? Complete chapter 1 in copy and book in 2 days, okay? Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So now I'm ending this class. Write the homework in your diary.
Yes, sir.
Do the exercise of chapter 2 in book. And we'll be meeting tomorrow in the next lecture. Okay? I'm ending this class now.